Johnny, what's it like to get tea in a hotel?
There's a dribble from the teapot, there's a dribble from the jungle. Every time I try to pour me tea or milk into me mug, I hold the teapot steady, but I cannot pour it out, cause there's nothing but a dribble dribbling down along the spout. Who makes the bloody teapot you'll find in the hotel? You'll see them in the restaurants and in the pubs as well. They're lovely, clean and shiny, but when you pour them out, there's nothing but a dribble dribbling down along the spout. There's a dribble from the teapot, there's a dribble from the jug. Every time I try to pour me tea or milk into me mug, I hold the teapot steady, but I cannot pour it out, cause there's nothing but a dribble dribbling down along the spout. Is there anyone in Ireland makes a teapot with a spout that doesn't dribble, dribble every time you pour it out? I've travelled over Ireland, north, east, south and west, but the teapot that me grandad has, it surely is the best. Cause me grandad has a teapot, she lives up in Drumfair. It's there you'll always get a master mug of tea. He has a black and a smoky one, but when he pours it out, you'll never see a dribble dribbling down along his spout.
Where did your grandad get the teapot, Johnny?
He bought it on his honeymoon down in Hackett's town. It was very expensive at the time, it cost a half a crown. He has it 50 years or more in use every day. Me grandad was a councilman and he surely likes strong tea.
Dim or grey, how will teapots, Johnny?
Aye, not like the ones today, lad. There's a dribble from the teapot, there's a dribble from the jug. Every time I try to pour me tea or milk into me mug, I hold the teapot steady, but I cannot pour it out, cause there's nothing but a dribble dribbling down along the spout. There's a dribble from the teapot, there's a dribble from the jug. Every time I try to pour me tea or milk into me mug, I hold the teapot steady, but I cannot pour it out, cause there's nothing but a dribble dribbling down along the spout. Ah, there's nothing but a dribble dribbling down along the spout. And that's the truth.